This is a war, you know, it's a full-scale war.
Victoria is back.
To basically kill off Bella and Edward.
Bella is the reason that Victoria's mate, James, was killed.
She needs to inflict on Edward and Bella what she had to go through.
With James, it was a game. You know, it was a hunt. In this film, it's vengeance.
And then there's also a giant army of newborn vampires. They are the strongest vampires out there.
The wolves and the vampires need each other, and they're forced to create this team.
It's a tricky situation because we're asking them to kill these vampires, but hey, can you guys leave us alone?
Edward and Bella and Jacob, the whole story, it all revolves around them.
I'm totally in love with my best friend, but just not as much as my true love, who obviously is Edward.
Jacob!
That's really nice. That's really nice.
They're going to go a little more intense, a little darker. That's part of the reason why they got David Slade, who is traditionally a very dark director.
Were you watching that?
You know, I think the boys will be really excited about Eclipse.
We're doing some intense stuff.
It works. It works really well.
There's going to be a lot more action, a lot more romance.
You have a lot of anticipation. You know, there's just so much energy put into this. I just can't wait.